We go. Right, with us from Mamelodi Sundowns coach Pitso Mosimane. Pitso winning the Hage Geingob Cup for the third year in a row, 4-2 against Tigers. How was the game for you?
It was a very beautiful game, a very, very good game. The first half was more exciting than the second half because they scored two goals, But it was beautiful. But we managed to score another two.
And the tournament as a whole, and also winning it the third time, what does it mean for you?
Oh, it's a beautiful tournament. We have to thank the president for organizing and inviting us here. It's our third time. I hope we keep the trophy. The standard of the football is improving in Namibia. Unlike the first year we came here, it was a bit different. You see tough teams like Tigers, they're showing that they are the league winners. You saw the team, is it African Stars?
You played Tigers today?
No, but the other one.
African Stars,
they managed to take Orlando Pirates to the penalties and they win it. And it shows that the standard has really, really improved and it's very good.
Right, Pitso, how do you feel about the upcoming season in South Africa?
How do I feel about?
The PSL season coming up, and can you retain your title?
We are starting in 3 weeks' time, but we're still involved in the CAF Champions League semi-final. So it's a little bit confusing because we are focused on Champions League, and now the league starts and we must focus also on the league. We've got the top 8 cup, you know, but it's important to win the cups and it's a good spirit, it's a good mentality. So to win the cup. So the league is going to be tough. Teams have strengthened in South Africa, but we are also okay.
Yeah. And coach, looking at it, that you brought a number of youngsters. How many of them will we see featuring in your team?
I'm happy you brought these 7 youngsters. They all played. They're living on the semi-finals. They played in the final. They played. Just to show the trust and confidence we have in them, and also to give them an opportunity and chance to play.
Great.